Forgotten the tragic events a few years ago, but we haven't.
Nico, it's me, Michelle. Do you remember me? The idiot you haven't called for ages? Anyway, I think you busy? I mean, you want to spend some time together?
To him, you have a choice.
I cannot, Michelle. Maybe some other time.
Oh? Really? I wanted to see you. Well, maybe some other time then. Bye.
Dmitry.
Hey. Sit down.
What's the problem?
What do you think?
Mikhail, Mr. Fausten.
Uh-huh. You're given a choice. Kill your best friend or die. What do you do?
And there is no way out?
Not now. Not after you killed Petrovic's son.
You don't have any family. You could run.
Wherever you go, people will find you if they want to badly enough. And for this, they want blood.
But you and Mikhail, you have so much history.
Sure.
Well, I killed the boy. So they want me to?
No. I told them you were a hired gun. And they said as long as you were the one to kill him, you'd be spared.
So that's the way it is.
Yes, that's the way it is. He'll be leaving his house in a little while and heading for the club. Do what you have to do. You know, if there's one thing I've learned, it's that we must obey the rules of the game. We can pick the game, Niko Bjelica, but we cannot change the rules. See you later.
Today.
Nico. Nico Bellic. You and Dimitri are taking over now.
This is not about taking over. You brought this on yourself. You pushed things too far.
You would be dead if it wasn't for me. That is what Dimitri wanted when he killed Vlad. Dimitri, my brother. You see this? This statue says we are brothers for life. And now he betrays me.
You didn't give him a choice.
You should have been calm.
No one, not Dimitri, not anyone tells me to come. You think Dimitri would have survived prison without me? He'd just be some prison queen, had I not been there, meet for some gin monkey! I am not dead yet. Some are still loyal to me. Guards!
You
f-
swarm!
You
are nothing, Barry! You are weak! Give up! You will see! I got where I am for a reason! I will have some Balkan shit! Take this away from me! I made you what you are, Nico! I told you your cousin when Dimitri wanted you dead! The time for mercy is over!
This is your last party, man!
You're in my sight now!
Come on, go!
It was never going to end!
You took it too far!
I like up close and personal!
Watch your head! You're glad you messed with me? You want to stay?
Say hi! Ivan the Terrible for me!
Fuck! Just don't kill me!
One more!
Now is your time! Find cover!
Stay down!
Dimitri turned on me! On the other way around! America made him greedy! Dimitri will turn on you as well! You shall discover this! I am a man of convictions! I have only done what I believe! None of you will survive in this country without me! This American greed takes everyone! It's like a disease! Betrayed! Betrayed by Dimitri and by you! Too kind! That's what I was! Too kind! I led the snakes into the nest, and they destroyed everything! I gave them everything, and they took everything from me! Now they've sent you to take the only thing I have left! You have got me cornered! There's nowhere for me to go!
You betrayed yourself, Mr. Faustin. Stay down there! Faustin is dead.
You did a good thing. A hard thing, but a good thing. Hopefully this will mean peace with Petrovic.